you talk to her about being without her, being alone?
That was the most difficult part because, you know, when we had first met, you know, I was a lot younger. And she was, you know, she was ripped out of my life at that time. And so, you know, this time, you know, there's not going to be another letter and there's not going to be a phone call or a text. So preparing myself mentally for that was the hardest part. And still to this day, everything feels really unreal right now.